Your Excellency, the President of Kenya and Commander-in-Chief of Kenya's Defense Forces, Your Excellency, our First Lady Mama Rachel Ruto, the family of the late General Mama Erin, Lorna and Joel, all protocols observed, God is good, and all the time, nisalimieni kwa haya Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Bwana Yesu asifiwe tena. Your Excellency, we have accompanied you here to this great county of Siaya to honor and bury a decorated general, a career military strategist, an accomplished fighter pilot, a competent and focused team leader, a humble, kind man, and all of us are privileged to have served with him under you. We have come here to condole with the family and the people of this great county of Siaya, and to say thank you to the family and the people of Siaya for giving us a great son to serve with us and serve this republic. We did spoke yesterday at the military function, and therefore the president will speak on our behalf. Na kwa hivyo nauliza na heshima zote tusimame, tumkaribishe Rais wa Jamhuri ya Kenya na Amri Jeshi Mkuu atoe risala yake ya rambirambi. Mr. President.